Oh, God. I didn't mean to take a picture of myself. This is what I'm trying to do. I tried to make a YouTube video, but I don't have enough room on my phone, so this is what it's gonna be. So if you wanna follow me, go ahead. But this is an old canvas. If I can tilt this a little bit. This is an old canvas that I picked out, and it was really, I didn't like the way it was turning out, so I'm gonna paint over it. In black and white. let's see here. iPhone storage full. Yeah, I know that. So, black and white. This used to be a tree, but now I'm covering it up. So, I put in the white so that I can see where that goes. It's just kind of random right now. So, this is acrylic paint and it dries really freaking fast, so I'll go back over all this stuff once it's dry, completely dry, and make it a good solid white in there, because that's what I'm doing. Flat. But we'll see how it turns out. Time for some blackness. Reminds me of Ozzy. Reminds me of an Ozzy face or something. Hi, peeps. Peoples. Peoples. Go up here. It's probably off the camera, but you know what? It's what I got right now. So, like it or leave it. Old canvas. I didn't like where it was going, so I'm painting over it. Which you can do with acrylic paint because it's pretty much just plastic. Painting plastic over plastic, pretty much. Plastic over plastic. I think this is supposed to be black. I'll do that. Blur. I tried to do a YouTube video so I could edit out my hillbilly accent and just like do like a fast motion video, but I can't figure out how to do it, so I don't have enough room on my phone, so that's what it is.
So this is what you're gonna get. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, I sound like an idiot when I'm on video. Don't turn off camera. I sound crazy. Everybody's asleep still in my house here in Florida. I'm out on my lanai painting. Good thing you can't see the rest of my house because it's a freaking mess. But that's what happens. What is this supposed to be? This is supposed to be black, I think. Yes. I need my smaller brush for that. There's my husband. Hi, hobby. I'm painting and videoing. What you doing? I guess he's awake now. Hi. How'd I get the smell out of here? I don't know. I opened the windows. Yes. The dog is stinking up the lanai pretty bad. It's raunchy. It's real nasty. I don't like it. That's why he has to go. Because I can't do it.
No one locked up?
No. I don't know where the hell he is. It's hard to tell. He's such a weirdo. I can't get him to, like, dog. I can't get him to dog. If that makes any sense. I don't know why I'm singing more than words. Actually, I do know why I'm singing more than words, because Jack Black was Jack Black and Jimmy Fallon did a video of them recreating the More Than Words video, and it was freaking hilarious. Jack Black and Jimmy Fallon, they're funny dudes. They're funny motherfuckers. Hi, Amanda. Thanks, baby. I appreciate it. It's been a while since I painted. Just been busy, and you can't. Hi, this is so cool and relaxing to watch. Miss you. Aw, thanks, Casey. I love you, baby. I miss you, too. I'm gonna plan a trip up there soon. I gotta see my babies. I miss them. Little butt heads. And I gotta see my daddy. My mommy. My sisters. Everybody. Everybody. So, I will see you too, Casey down. I tried to do a YouTube video so I could, like, make it go faster. Because otherwise it's going to take for freaking ever. But I could, like, speed it up or whatever, but I can't figure out how to do it, so. Here's this for your Saturday morning viewing pleasures. Whoever wishes to view. It is relaxing, isn't it? Anyway, I haven't painted in a long time, and I have to paint. You can't, like, stop painting, because then you suck at it once you try again. You have to, like, redo everything. It's like starting over from scratch. Like, oh yeah, I remember how to do that now. Or you think that you're gonna jump in and be like, oh, I can paint a portrait, go! No. No.
Good, Casey.
I love all your pictures that you post. You're so beautiful. And your baby girls, they're gorgeous. Excuse me. Okay. Well, I'm gonna cover it up for a second. Turn it down a little bit. So there's that. Yes. Beyonce here. Cover up that ugly tree that used to be there. That didn't turn out very good. And acrylic dries so fast. I swear. I can't find any of my oils, but I don't really like oil all that much. I've just used acrylics more. So maybe I don't like it all that much because I don't know how to use it very good. That's probably very true. I tell you who's really good at oils. My freaking teacher from college, Todd Reynolds. God, he's amazing. His paintings are amazing. And Fatima Asimova. I'm probably not saying her name right. I'm sorry, sis, but yeah. Your paintings are amazing, too. I just can't stand it. I just can't even. Oh, yeah, this is looking good. Oh, yeah. See, that's what I'm doing. Right there. White, black, gray. I used one of those apps and changed my face a bit. I'll come back to that. Okay. Okay. This will go here. And his air conditioner just turned on. Yep, air conditioner. It's like 80 today. Don't hate me. That's why I moved here. So I can't handle winter. It makes me nuts. Literally makes me nuts. So I had to get the F out. I got the figgity fuck out of there. Figgity. I miss my babies. I miss my daddy and my mommy. And my friends. That's about it. And my bucklers. But I don't miss Porthos. No, I do not miss Porthos at all. Just the people in it. Just the people in Portsmouth. Because they're my homies. They're my homies. That's supposed to be black. Ooh, yeah. It's always cool whenever the pupils go in. Because that makes it like, bam, pupils. There they are. You can see it coming together. Pupils, you can see it. That's so funny. So funny. Not really. So I think I'll go to the pool today, people. Daycare? Nope. And Jackson's girlfriend is here. Come in, darling. Hi, Kenster. Jackson's asleep still. Because he's at what?
Okay.
Jackson's asleep still because he's a slumber guy. I'm good?
Yeah.
Thanks, sister. She's a sweet little girl. She is the daughter that I never had, I think. She's a putty. She's a putty girl.
Is the doggy gone?
I don't know where the heck the doggy is. He's hiding in the daggone cage or something. Who knows what he's doing? I'm trying to give her the dog. But her daddy won't. There he goes. Freaking out. As usual.
I bought Jackson this.
You did? A fidget cube?
Yeah. I think he always wanted one.
He has wanted one for a long time. She brings gifts. My dog. Oh, you stink. Please stop stinking up my house.
I want him.
You can have him, honey. I can't take care of him.
Okay.
It's too difficult. Yay. Yeah, you're going to have to ask your dad. I think he might have something else to say. How about that?
Twerking doggy.
I think
he's going to be sad when Jackson is him.
Do what?
Is Jackson probably going to cry?
Maybe. But I can't help that because I can't take care of him. It's too difficult. He doesn't like us. He doesn't. He needs somebody that will spend all of their time with him. You know what I mean?
Does he come out when you are home?
Mm-mm.
He comes out when I'm here sometimes.
Because you force him.
I know.
It's hot out.
I know.
Are we going to the pool today?
What?
Are we going to the pool today?
Yeah.
I think we should.
You're heavy for a 3-year-old.
How much do you think he weighs?
100.
100? I don't think he weighs 100.
I want to paint too.
You want to paint?
No, the dog wants to.
No, doggy, you cannot paint with me. No painting for the dog. Don't knock over my pop, miss. Oh, Miss President.
No, Mr.
Mrs. President Kennedy.
Hey, me and Jackson are going to run for president.
We are? You are?
Yeah.
I think that's a fantastic idea. We need a better one.
Yeah.
But I can't. We need a better president.
But I cannot run for president right now.
Oh, not yet, no. But you will be one day.
Yeah. Maybe.
What's your last name?
Gable.
Gable?
Hebel.
Hebel? Oh, that's weird. Kennedy Hebel for president. Hebel Kennedy for president. Wiener dog for president.
Yeah. Ew.
Yeah, he stinks. It's nasty.
It's awesome boogers.
Oh, boogers? You want me to put boogers on my face? Okay. I'll put some boogers on
there. What's that?
That's a tree. It used to be a tree, but I don't like it, so I'm painting over it. That's what you can do.
Who is that?
It's me. Look. Who is that?
Oh, I didn't even know it was you. What are you doing, dog?
It's me, your butt.
My butt? Okay, you want my butt?
Ew, get that dog's butt. Oh, shnikes. Canister?
Look. No, that's a dog.
Look at this.
No, it was called a dog.
You know how much this cost? Put him down, sweetie. Do you know how much that charger was? No. I hope it still works. Yeah, it was real expensive. I'm gonna kick ya. I might kick the child who doesn't belong to me. Not really. I would never. Hopefully that still works. Go away, dog.
The dog just...
Go away. Just screwing stuff up.
The dog just...
Now I'm gonna have ants everywhere. Because there are tons of ants in Florida. The dog what?
The dog just scared itself.
Mm-hmm. That's not new. That's not a new realization. Okay. Back to it. I don't want to put my paintbrush. What, Indy?
Yeah.
Hi.
She heard you? She heard you make fun of her? She has the hiccups. I'm so sweaty.
Me too.
I need to move my teeth over because they're not centered. I need to move them over about here. That's what I'll do. I'll move my teeth over. Huh. I'll show you, darling. Aw, crapper. My phone's about to die. I need to get my cord, my charging cord. Thank you.
Are you taking a video?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know if you were taking a video.
Mm-hmm. You're part of my broadcast. Can you believe it? You're famous. Quit it, you butt. Wow. See, she's my friend. That's why I can call her a butt.
Where are you putting this video?
She knows I love her. Don't
you?
Where
are you putting this video?
This is on Facebook. Face.
My mommy might see it.
You want me to share it with her?
Sure.
Does she have Facebook?
Yeah.
I need to Facebook friend her anyway, don't I?
Don't say that. I'm in love with Jackson because
you just said it. You just said it.
Oh.
Hey, but you're so sweet though. You're the cutest. Cutest little girl.
Kitty.
Kiki Mal. Okay, that has to be moved over a little bit. And I'll wait for it to
Jackson
dry.
Jackson is a very long sleeper.
He is very long sleeper.
He doesn't even know I'm here.
He does not. And you just don't sleep, do you?
No. You're a night person.
We are night owls, yes. We are that.
Can I bring the cat out here?
No, because then the dog will go in there and poop and pee in my living space, and then I'll be very upset because I'll step in it and then I'll cry because there'll be dog crap
like him?
On my foot. Like on my
foot. You want to go outside, dog?
Like poop on my foot. If he will let you take him out, you're more than welcome to, because we can't get him to let us.
Yeah.
So that is not centered. So there's that. But whatever.
Dog. Can't put these. Look, it's his underwear.
Doggy undies.
Whoops. Hey, get here.
Is that you growling or the dog?
Me.
Okay. Just want to make sure he's not growling at you. Which he doesn't growl at people normally. So. Okay. Oh my god, it's so hot in here.
Maybe I could bring my dog to my mom's.
It's gotta
house.
Be like 80.
Does he like big dogs?
He likes dogs. He likes doggy friends.
Okay, does he like pit bulls?
I don't know. I'll see why not. He likes doggies, so.
Is he gonna pull right out?
No, I don't think so. He's usually, when he does let me walk him, he is okay with that thing. Okay, there's that. That's better. And then that has to be.
He may be doing it.
Shortened to that.
Hey, dog!
He's good with the dog. The dog just doesn't like us. It is very stressful. That was good. I need a smaller brush. Okay. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. Now some gray. Which I gotta mix. Some gray. There's not really any in-between tones. It's all just three colors. Black, white, gray. I just don't want to run out of this one color. Oh my gosh, I'm burning out. That's kind of a good in-between. Saturday morning. Well, nobody's watching. That's okay. I'll watch it later. Okay. And the dogs are going crazy outside. Hello. I'm only using one size brush. Really make my job a lot easier if I use a different size of a brush, but whatever. Whatever. Yeah, I don't doubt that for a second.
So you just leave him outside?
What?
Should we leave him outside for a minute?
No.
Come here, I didn't get you.
People are ridiculous about dogs here. They'll say we're mistreating him or something by letting him stay outside where he wants to be. So.
Now, what you else? Really need a bigger house because he probably wants a backyard.
Yep. Do you have a backyard at your house?
Yeah.
See, he'd be perfect for you.
Sorry, babe. This leash is stuck.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. There you go. I know.
Come
on. There's no hope.
I want to go back in your cage.
I like this because all the lines aren't perfect. So I can literally just do whatever.
Whoa.
What?
He just jumped down and then he rolled on his jump on his back.
Is he okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, dog.
Whose eyeball is that?
It's my eyeball.
Why is that side blue in that way?
Because I haven't painted that side yet.
Oh.
A turd. That's Kennedy, everybody. Kennedy in the house. Mrs. President Kennedy. What up, Mrs. President Kennedy? In here. Hello. What in the world? What is that? I don't even know what that thing is.
Prongs.
Prongs? Is that from Star Wars?
Yeah. What are you doing, dog?
Walking outside like, please free me from this hell. I mean, house.
How?
Sorry. I said a bad word in front of the kid.
She's being weird.
Star Wars. See, Mommy's probably not going to allow you to come back over after she says this.
What?
She'll be like, you guys are a bad influence on my kid. Do you think we're a bad influence on you?
No.
Okay.
You're just kidding.
I am.
What'd you say?
Because I whop, yeah.
Joey's kidding.
I do whop, yeah. Like my own. Like my own little girl.
Ooh, it's nice. Air up here.
I know. Feels good inside. She just makes herself at home, and we love it because she's a sweetie. What are you out doing today, Miss Ken?
Nothing. My dad just pressure washing the house. Is
that
wet?
Yes. Yes, it is. Your dad's pressure washing the house?
Yeah.
You need to pressure wash
ours. Coffee
cup
out here, babe.
This Pop Sunset Grill cup right here. Will you hand him that green cup right there, sweetums? Right here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Thanks,
funny.
Baby. Thanks, bye-bye.
What if you give away the cat?
What?
And the dog.
The cat is not causing a problem. Cats adapted very well.
Get two cats.
Two cats?
Yeah.
I don't need two cats.
What about a hamster?
I don't want no hamster. They stink. Smell like poop.
Look.
Would you quit it, you butt? Gosh, how many times have I called you a butt? You're not a butt. You're a sweetums. You're not a butt. Quamas. I'm quamas, honey.
Just boogers.
We're not a butt. This is looking kind of cool, man. What do you think?
Yeah.
Thank you for your honest opinion.
Robert Wood is watching.
What?
Robert Wood.
I went to high school with him. I was a high school friend.
Woody Bell. Army Kilber.
Amy Kliber.
Oh.
Army Kilber? Is that what you said? Hi, yeah. Army Kilber.
Is watching Green.
Amy Kliber. She's a friend from
on
Ohio.
Camera ad. Ah! The cat just scared itself, too.
The cat scared itself?
Yeah. It's looking in the window and it's chasing the window.
This is what I'm doing, BTW. That. That's what I'm painting. Sound like a turkey. Look, the kitty came out.
Kitty came out! Kitty back in.
Kitty went back in. Oh, it smells like poopy out here. Don't scare that cat. You're rotten. That's why I like ya. That's why I like her. Because she's rotten. Just like me. What? Close that door. I don't want the dog to get in there. Silly Willy. What are you looking for, Hubs?
All of my,
DD214?
No.
Are you gonna move?
She shut the door, she'll move.
She sure will.
She did.
My battery is dying, so.
She's outside. Here.
This video might be short. It's pretty long, actually. What, dog?
How much battery do you have?
10%. But this video was part one. I'll finish part two later, at a later time. Just wanted to paint until everybody got up. Jackie Poo is still sleeping. Jackie Poo. Da-do.
Holy moly!
Be careful with him now. He's scared of everything, so he'll fall and you don't want him to get hurt. You're wired today. She's wired today. How long you been up, Kennedy?
What?
How long have you been up? Long time?
10.
10?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not that early. Usually you're here at like 8 in the morning. We're like, Kennedy, we're sleeping. Please. Come back later. What are you looking for?
All of my EMS cards.
Why do you have to scare kitty cat?
They might be in hold on a minute, I'll tell you. As soon as that one passes. They might be in one of the totes with all the picture frames in it. Does that make sense?
Joy, his claws hurt really bad.
I know, they're long. They need clipped.
I know that. I remember.
Yeah, I'm not going back there.
I don't blame you. You remember that what?
That thing's too long.
Yeah. Hey, Jolie, this part one's over. Love you.
Jolie, go.